Hey gang, here's a video I shot in Harper County in and about Waldron, Kansas, which is a little town on the Oklahoma line west of Wichita. I thought had been named after Waldron, Arkansas, because a man who was a member of the Kansas Cavalry is from this area. He was killed in late December 1863 during the Civil War, while the town of Waldron in that area was occupied by Union forces, primarily members of the Kansas Cavalry.